I love drawing with different art materials.
Hi, it's me, Jeff, from Sketch with Jeff. It's great to see you. This is not a full episode of Sketch with Jeff. You see, my helper Pencil has lots of questions and ideas about art, and we thought once a month, maybe she could share those questions with you. So today we're gonna see Pencil and learn about unusual art materials. Let's go see where she is. Come on. Oh, there you are, Pencil. You're at the museum. Well, say hi to all of our friends.
Hi, everyone. It's me, Pencil, at the Guggenheim.
What's your question today?
Everybody always draws with pencils, but how about unusual materials?
That's a really great question, Pencil. We've actually used many unusual art materials in episodes of Sketch with Jeff. In episode 70, I drew with string. I arranged string on a dark background, and by curling and curving the string, I realized that I could make pictures that I considered to be drawings. It was actually hard to get the string to stay in place. I remember curling the string and curving it around and having to hold it in different places. But if I was very careful, I could move the string just enough to create a picture. So the first picture I made was a rose. I had to imagine that I was drawing with one line and that the string was my line that I was moving across the page. And if I kept that line going, well, I could turn it into a flower. Then I thought, well, if I drew a flower, maybe I could draw a face. So I did the same thing. I pictured the string as a line. And by curling and curving the string around, I was able to make the eyes, the nose, the mouth, but I had to make them all from one continuous line of string. It was challenging, but in the end, I ended up with a really, really interesting drawing. Talk about unusual art materials. And unless I glue the string down, it's not even permanent. I can just pull the string away and create another drawing. And speaking of drawing roses, in episode 67, I drew a picture of a rose using a rose as my drawing material. I dipped the stem of a rose into ink and then used that to make a drawing. After drawing the rose, I painted the colors with tea. I think it ended up being a nice drawing considering I drew a rose with a rose. And how about episode 81? The sun was my unusual art material. I had this special paper, and if you put it out in the sunlight with objects on it, it left an imprint of the objects onto the paper. You had to rinse it off with water. I could actually draw into it. And in the end, I made these really, really beautiful prints. I really do like using unexpected art materials. They're full of surprises. And I think Pencil's going to make a drawing with string right now. Let's find her. Oh, there you are.
I'm having a little trouble with the string. Can anybody help me out?
Of course, Pencil. We'll get you all straightened out. Well, thanks for your questions today. This was so much fun. And if you'd like to see the episodes that we mentioned here today, well, here they are, episodes 67, 70, and 81. Where can you find them? Well, a few different places. Just visit the Guggenheim Museum website, search Sketch with Jeff, or the Guggenheim Museum YouTube channel. And, of course, all the Sketch with Jeff videos are right there on the Guggenheim Museum Facebook page. No matter how you find them, well, we love that you joined us, and Pencil will be back with more questions next month. We'll see you soon.
Thanks, everyone. See you next time.